designed as a contribution to motorization and motor science education in Japan. The Suzuka circuit was completed in June 1962 and became the first racetrack in the country to comply with international standards.
Championship event, the FIM Japan Grand Prix.